can neither confirm nor deny that.
So we're just walking through Selly Oak now. We've realised we're a bit lost, but we enjoy taking the scenic route.